Oh, well, that's something. Huh. First attempt. I'm going for it to probably be slow. Reacquainted with Bobo. Ooh. I was trying to stop short then, but I didn't expect him to be so adept at getting past my blows, and now I'm on the wrong side. That was definitely a technique failing on my part. Time lost. Do my punches, then I'll do his punches. And a Bobo. Oh, that's not what I expected I would spawn. That was pretty frustrating. Oh. I was expecting that forward momentum to, carry me. Straight up. Just trying the jump kicks. Oh, I definitely don't believe that I pressed the combination to make that happen, but alright. Oh. I don't even understand if that guy was stuck. It seemed like I couldn't move into him, which I'm not sure I've ever experienced before. But Obobo takes up a lot of space. He's a big boy. Immediately jump kick me into oblivion. Fast, so I would have been behind him and punched in the right direction. Oh, okay. It was just done. Whoa. I still have no idea that, like, shoulder drop move. I don't know how. Show me the meaning of Christmas. Here. I don't know if I can take this guy. I know I can't take him out with a single combo, so. For this. Not bad. I'll take it. No, the wall! Really expecting that guy to move down into me, and he just like stood there. Sir. Okay, well, it was certainly faster.